Greg.
No way.
Bring your elbow slightly down toward me. Right there, that's it, perfect.
Keep it off the shoulder, keep it on the chest. Keep the elbow slightly forward.
Yeah, bring it down right there and I go right there. There you go, that's it. There you go, good. Keep it down, keep it down. Good.
Good man, huh? Huh?
See the difference? Nice full look. The other way, you get too much shoulder pushing into it. So I change the angle a little bit, have them lean underneath so they get more of the lower pec. So it goes from the mid to all the way to the lower. Really works good. Now you get that nice full round look. So change this a little bit also. Do the same thing, instead of grabbing the handles, you're gonna have to grab the post itself and push it out. As it gets a deeper stretch and also get that full thick look from the side. All the way up through. We're gonna look on the side how thick it works, see? All the way through that end. There you go. Come on, come on. Not doing me more. Like it. Good. Breathe. That's it. Let's stretch. That's it. Come on. Push it through. Good. That's it. Bring it around. Bring it around. Push. Good. Come on. Push, good, come on. That's it, come on. That's it.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Up.
Come on.
Let's go.
Yep. Let's go.
Up.
Yep.
Up. That's fine. Up. Yeah.
one in the back by the mirror. Huh? The seated one against the mirror in the back.
Okay, yeah, they're better. Good, good. This one here, you really see the stretches from the mirror. You can get it well. Let's go. See this? This is the Pro Series. That's it. We're doing what is called the Pro Series. All what you see is real. And if you want to know how it is, you gotta believe it, you come over. Or you watch this video and do exactly. This is a perfect body. Yes, buddy. The big one is saying, yes, buddy.
Let's go, man.
Stop. 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 Thank you. up. Woo!
Make your stretch out, go. Yeah.
See? It's really one of those days, hard days training. You have to put the best you can. I'm putting all the best I can to bring up to the best performance in the Mr. Olympia tournament. And it's also for the best interest and knowledge of everybody. So really know that it doesn't easy comes easy to go on a very easy way. It's always a hard way for you to gain a success like this. So I'm really working so hard to really get to my aim here. So it's gonna be interesting. The shoulder training and also the bicep training, just to conclude this video. So stay tuned.
Bye.